fourth place. Only 12 out of 24 will make it to the finals tomorrow, and Sylvia Bernier really makes a beautiful forward one and a half somersault with that double twist in it.
She sure did. She put that one away, Bill. That was not a real difficult dive, but it was one that she did so accurately that I think it's going to pay off for her.
She needs six and a halves to overtake Chris Seufert of the United States for second place.
I think she might have received that.
Sylvia Bernier waiting anxiously for the judges' scores. We started out the day with 24 divers.
Sylvie's front one and a half with the double twist is a beautiful dive because she's able to complete it and control the entry, making no splash, as she's done all day. She doesn't get ruffled during this competition, and she was consistent as they come today.
56.25 moves her into second place in the standings with 489.51 points. Kirsten Finke is simply here for the experience. She's 20th, will not make it to the finals. Nevertheless, a wonderful opportunity to compete internationally from the Federal Republic of Germany.
Again.
A word about the format, I should say here, Cynthia Potter. Tomorrow, the divers who dive in the finals will start with a clean slate. All of these scores today simply are used to determine the 12 finalists and their order of diving. The diver who finishes 12th today will dive first tomorrow. And the diver who finishes first today is the last diver to go in the water tomorrow.
Bill, what I was going to say about this dive was that it is a simple dive and she does it fairly well. She really needs to increase her degree of difficulty if she's going to compete in this kind of competition and expect to make the finals. But it was a nice dive.
Daphne Jongejans of Holland, the current champion of the Netherlands, has surprised everybody here with her poise and particularly her strength. She certainly is beautiful to look at in the air, and her entries have been very, very good. She's going to do a back one and a half somersault, one and a half twists, 2.4. Lovely dive.
She did another beautiful dive. I'm really impressed. I think she's capable of a lot more. She's doing some simple dives. I don't think she can do the more difficult dives.
I know you had some reservations about her athletic ability, and she seems to have really put the coordination together here. 52.56, and that is going to put her in third place.
There's her back one and a half with one and a half twists. She's very smooth, and I think that's what is so great about this dive. She makes it look effortless, and although it's a simple dive, it's done quite well.
That's simple? Now, earlier in this round, Chris Seufert of the United States did a reverse one-and-a-half somersault with two-and-a-half twists. This is a 2.9.
And that is a dive that Chris has had trouble with in the past, but she doesn't have trouble with it today. She dove very consistently in these preliminaries, and I think she's happy to be in the place that she is. She knows she's in the finals.
She got 62.64 on that for 481.41 points. So Chris will wind up probably in fourth or fifth in these preliminaries. Another look in slow motion.
She really uses her strength here, and she looks very smooth doing it, which is really important if you're going to do the tough dives.
She's 5'9", so she has a lot of legs to get around. Now we're back live after watching the replay of Chris Seufert's, and we are getting ready for the final dive and the final diver. Lee Hee-Hwa, back two and a half somersault, height 3.0, the highest difficulty factor that we have seen today. So Lee Hee-Hwa of China trying to move back into the lead that she held for a couple of rounds. Current Asian Games champion comes from Zhongshan in the Hebei province.
There we see her taped ankle again.
Her name, by the way, means artistic flower.
That was great. I'm so impressed with the gymnastic ability of the Chinese divers.
We've been thrilled by Li Ning all week. And Lee Dubois will get 7.5. A couple of sevens. There's a 6.5. And that, I believe, is going to move her to first place.
It wouldn't surprise me.
Lee Dubois, 63.90. She moves into first place unofficially. And we'll have the official standings when we come back to the Olympic pool in just a moment.
Here's the lead story.
When Lotus introduced 1-2-3 software, it rocked the business world. And 1-2-3 is still the number one selling PC software. But people said,
what will Lotus do for an encore?
Lotus announces Symphony. One, two, three, and new Symphony software from Lotus. One great idea after another.
Gifts of gold or silver coins have almost always increased in value. Some of the silver dollars Grandma handed out are worth hundreds today. And a $10 gold piece given back in 32 could be worth thousands now. For the first time, you can give Olympic gold and silver U.S. coins. But these Olympic coins will not be made after this year. And while the Olympics will soon be over, Olympic coins will be cherished for generations. At many banks, coin dealers, fine stores, savings and loans, and post offices.
This is Walter. For 12 years, Walter's been in charge of security around here, but today, he's going to get some help. You see, Allstate's going to save me some money on my homeowner's insurance with a shape-up-and-save discount. And all I've got to do is make things a little safer with the deadbolt lock, fire extinguisher, smoke alarm. So I save some money, and Walter can relax.
Shape up and save.
Keep an eye on the silver, will you, guy?
You're in good hands with Allstate.
As a fighter, you like to be a little bit hungry, but you don't want the kind of hungry that's in your stomach. You want the kind of hungry that's in your heart.
Snickers satisfies you.
When you eat a Snickers bar, get you over to that next meal, you feel much better.
Packed with fresh peanuts, peanut butter nougat, caramel, and milk chocolate.
Satisfies you.
Packed with peanuts, Snickers really satisfies.
This Snickers bar here is a super heavyweight bar.
Official snack food of the 1984 Olympic Games.
Of the 23rd Olympiad. Brought to you by Tab and your local Butler.